Well, welcome back, guys.
What's going on now?
Own a truck, they say.
It's like a pressure relief valve has gone off or something. Well, this ain't good. Well, it got under 100 pounds and then it quit leaking. So I don't know if the spitter ain't working, but it wasn't over 120. Quit leaking though. Let's see once it reaches air PSI, it starts up again. I really don't have time for this. And I can't unhook this trailer fully loaded. Let's just work. Let's just work, how about that? It's not just working. Come on.